Would you look at this?
A crown of some kind?
They seem to keep their distance from it.
Maybe it's cursed.
Look what I found.
Let me take a look. Looks like ancient Temarian. If you find it, send for... This appears to be a name. That has to be a Sorak name. They were protecting it. It must be of great value to them. Take it then. All right. Yes, I understand. Who are you talking to? Wait, what are you doing?
Are you crazy? Why did you put it on?
We have no idea what it does, whether it's evil or anything.
Wait, I kind of just had to. We're supposed to share the loot, by the way.
Perhaps we should rest before we head back.
I say we go, before the owner of that unpronounceable name shows his ugly face. The mission is done, after all.
Is it? Did someone cut off a Sorak's head?
All right, then. I'll do it.
The sooner we go, the sooner we can get back to Kaer Kiflin. After you, friends. Muto Jure.
Muto Viribe!
Are you feeling poorly? You seem a bit pasty-faced.
I don't feel too good. I knew that old crown was cursed.
You don't know that.
Just get rid of it. No, we need it.
Need it for what?
For its power. I can feel it. Deep inside.
Are you okay?
I just need to rest for a bit.
Yeah, I'm not feeling too good either.
I'm exhausted as well.
Maybe the curse has affected us all.
Stop it. That'd be ridiculous.
I propose we set up camp and get some rest. Arcana, Evo, Seo!
I was sure.
A palpable hit.
Arcana, Evo, Viribe!
Not bad, eh?
I didn't even fight back. You don't mind being on your knees, do you? Stay with us! Victory is mine.
Bravo! Victory is yours!